another topic. Let's talk about some of y'all females should be stinking. If your shit stink, don't come there, nigga. They gonna look at you and smell that smell. No, I wasn't ready. Get your ass out of here, bitch. Your shit stank, get the fuck away from my face. Man. From the fellas. If your dick stank, no homo. To a girl, she gonna make this face and that. Nigga, please. Your shit stank, get the fuck away from me. Look here, niggas and females. Some of y'all niggas, some of y'all females. Don't be having your shit stinking, period. Oh Lord, nobody wanna smell that. Damn, especially down the bottom. Woo-wee, fellas. And ladies, no. Just stop. If your shit stink, don't go near a nigga. Females, please don't go near a nigga if your shit stink. Now, fellas, if your shit stink, nigga, don't go try to go to that girl. Cause you didn't, your shit didn't stink, and no female wanna smell that. I'm sorry, no female wanna smell that. At least, no motherfucking man wanna smell your goddamn Fuji stinking. That shit is nasty. Better yet, disgusting. That is disgrace to females. And some females, I'm sorry, a lot of females, they get pissed off because, let's see, a female friend shit stink. That is the worst. I gotta go like this. That's the worst. That is another topic for the night. We will see you later. Now, subscribe, or better yet, hit me on my Snapchat, Savage Boy 253, Facebook, Savage Isaiah from BD. Thank you, and subscribe. See ya.